president's interim mayor before moving to the state assembly.
I'm interested in putting the city to get stuff done and focus on the issues that we all face every single day.
The race before the end of last year, one of the Republicans did not have a top candidate in the race. Two terms of the council member, Scott Schoen, jumped in at the last minute and eventually got past fellow council member, Barbara Bree.
By example, you don't kowtow to the unions or the crony capitalists or the politics of special interests. Just do what you think is right and let the chips fall where they may.
Sherman and Gloria are running for mayor of the 8th largest city in the country to replace the terming out's Kevin Faulkner. In downtown San Diego, Jack Cronin, Fogo News.
After a disastrous showing for him on Super Tuesday, billionaire Mike Bloomberg has dropped out of the Democratic presidential race and endorsed Joe Biden. Meantime, San Diegans weighing in on Super Tuesday after Biden's